Found this old 1962 desk diary in the attic. Let's have a look inside. Nice typeface. It's some sort of register, isn't it? I think. Attendance register. Well, I don't know. Few pages. Something weird here. Let's page this up again. Nail varnish or something, I think. Really a diary, it's more of a notepad, I think. I love Ma and Pa. Not Sandra and Ray. Not much, not much. Poor Sandra and Ray. I mean, I don't know if this was written in 1962 or if someone found an old diary and wrote in it after the fact. Could be either, couldn't it? This is 1963 calendar, okay, so yeah, we are sort of from that era. Is it all the same person as we're looking at? I don't know. That's a bit off. A bit of face. That's quite cool, isn't it? Weird drawings. Someone's practicing their calligraphy here. Sandra, Ray, Susan. Oh, look at this. Let's turn the camera around for this bit. Creepy if I found my own name in this, isn't it? cool. So I can pause this and act it out, I don't know. This is all sort of 56 years ago, somebody did this. Should be doing some mysterious sound effects. I've got a little... dulcimer thing here, which I should have been playing all along. That sort of spooky sound to the proceeding. I think this is quite interesting, this weird stain. I don't know what it is. It's really awesome. I just don't know. It's the back of it. Very weird. I'm not sure what that is. You sort of don't want to lick your fingers to turn the page, really. Oh, look, that's nice. That's cool. Need a bit more dulcimer for this. Cool picture, isn't it? Next album cover, maybe. I did actually lick my fingers in. Dear Mrs. Patterson. There's this shape again at the end. Look. There you go. I hope you enjoyed that. Let's Desk Diary, 1962.